recipes. On a bookcase, he said. Okay. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers. Good God. Big book of death metal. Okay. DVD player user manual. Simple tricks to get the chicks. The falafel diet. Big butt bonanza. Nice. Do it yourself, a horse head mask, very 2013. Have to look good over 40. See Defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one.
Get your hands off me!
I'm returning the bridge.
Something?
Thanks. Great job. We'll make good use of this.
There's a lot to be done around the town. I hope you find some time to take a look.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the book.
Thank you. You found some crayons. Oh, fantastic. You're the best. The kids are gonna lose their minds. But in a good way. Here, take this. You'll make better use of it than I will.
Your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rise. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Kristoff are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it. What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You are one of Bracken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know. In case things got too crazy. Not like stealing. But protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
Thank you.
you almost got it.
I'm not done with you. Is that all you got?